1, 2, 3, Resistance!
My name is Emanuel. I'm from Romania. Now I live in Berlin. I'm an artist. It gives me hope and idea how can I start my life.
Mă numesc Babei Iulică Vasile. Am 23 de ani și îmi doresc să devin un șef bucătar. Când eram mic, în școală, nu eram acceptat de ceilalți colegi, oameni, pentru că eram cauza culorii părului. Asta m-a făcut oarecum să văd cum se simte altă persoană, cum e discriminată. Și oricum pot să-mi dau seama cum se simte o persoană de etnie romă.
Last year I was in Berlin and I met like two artists. They was playing music. I asked one of the artists if he can tell me where can I find the music store. No, just go, leave me alone, he say. You don't know what doesn't mean art. You are stupid. Go back in your country. The guy, he was also violent at me, still violent, and he spit me. And the police, they didn't do nothing. I want to say to all the youngster or the people who had the same experience like me to don't give up.
You, I got you. Gotcha. And you. Gotcha!
A gjithë me pinë gjardem, jek butë fura në manush, lesko anaf si bondi bachi, taj kanasas e këcino shavo, sa sandu e koncentracija ki tabor, taj sa lesko trajo, diklias diskriminacija kontra Roma, diskriminacija kontra manusha, taj kodo Rom, kon si oktovar deshta jek përshengo si jek katale maj bahtale manusha me pinjarav. Vo numa dik hel o kamipe ando jilo terne manushendar, taj kodo si pesko rezistancia, taj palamande si e maj shukar te kere rezistancia contra manushen ge numa e kami pesa.
Húszás órán volt, és a tanár úr figyelmeztetett minket, hogy nézzétek, hogy úsznak a cigány gyerekek. És hát ezt nem csak én, hanem a többi osztálytársam is rossz néven vette. És ugye többiek ezen jót rögtek, akikkel jó összhangban volt, akiket így szeretek. Ha ilyen történik veletek, hogy észreveszitek a tanárotok, megkülönböztetiteket, akkor próbáljátok inkább viccelődni velük, hogy minél jobban oldódjon ez az egész hangulat, hogy jobb viszony alakuljon ki közöttetek.
These people who resisted there in the concentration camps are today seen as heroes. But not only them, everyone who was murdered during the Second World War is a martyr. A martyr for a lesson for the humans. But not everybody understood that lesson. My point is that not only these humans who resisted in the concentration camp are heroes. To me, everybody is a hero who stand up against anti-Gypsyism, Roma or non-Roma. For me, is a hero like you, and you, and you, and you, and you, and you. Everybody is a hero.
Alone we fall, together we stand.
Alone we fall, together we stand. Alone we fall, together we stand. Alone we fall, together we stand. Alone we fall, together we stand.
Everybody's in a circle! Everybody's in a circle! On three, resistance!
One, two, three, resistance!